So next up, we got a very combo-heavy, close-range character, Striker. Of course, she's a favorite, especially if you like the Squirrel Girl from Blaze Blue Cross Tag Battle. It's basically her. Oh yeah, she got air combos. So she has shuttleless kick. First kick cannot be guarded against while standing. First kick hits the opponent even when knocked down. Crazy. Rising fist. We got Mountain Punisher. Advance forward long distance. Can forcefully approach opponents, making a good opening offensive move. With this, increases your attack and the minimum damage dealt by attacks, ramps up your combo damage, enabling you to inflict high damage in the smallest of opportunities. Become victorious by landing combos no matter the situation. I'm gonna turn this off real quick. Don't want to give false hope. One inch punch. Knock down opponent. This move can even be used while guarded. This move can first move even after being guarded. Greatly depletes the guard gauge. Damn. How much though? So how much? Let me see. A couple of them, and that's it. A tornado kick right there. So we got Tiger Chain Strike. When you do it right, you can bounce all off the ground. You can mount him off the ground at the right time. Use his uppercut. Crushing fist. Advance forward punch, quickly gets up close. Crushing fist, low kick. Cannot be guarded against while standing. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be dangerous right here. Hits opponent even when knocked down. We did that air walk power fist. Let's go to her ultimate. I'm gonna get this. Oh yeah, that's gonna take some practice. Definitely got that. Let's see what this do. Oh, she gotta be close. Damn, you gotta be cool. How close do you have to be with them? You gotta be in grab distance for that. See what she's able to do. On to the next one.